What a great moment in a big game. The Canes hunting down a playoff spot. Sebastian Aho, Sidney Crosby on the draw. Sit back and enjoy this one off the faceoff. Then Williams for Jacob Slavin. Cross ice pass, near side, Table Terrifinus, Svechnikov, Slavin. One-timer denied by Jari. Loose off the boards, Letang tries to clear, gets a little help from Bluger. Played along for Crosby, a drop pass finding Evgeny Malkin. He'll move it across. Here's Hornquist, right in, stopped by Nedeljkovic. It went high along the boards, cleared near side. Natchez now will swing back and reestablish things. Through center, he's cruising. Over the line, his shot stopped and covered by Tristan Jari. Corralled by Pittsburgh's Connor Sherry, attempt to get it deep. Through the middle on a change, Patrick Marleau with a chance. He scores! Patrick Marleau off his backhand. And with 10:41 left in period one, it's Pittsburgh who breaks the ice.
Has amazing speed. Hit the ground running. Tough bounce at the Carolina blue line. And Marleau had just started his shift. Backhands are tough to read. With that being said, I believe that puck hit the linesman. Not sure, but as a goaltender, into the game like the Islanders did yesterday.
Connor Sherry gets the assist. Jari says no, and a shot taken right off the draw. They score! A cash-in right off the face-off caroms to Jordan Martinook on the near wing. And with 10:08 left in the first, the Canes have tied it.
Geeky wins the draw. Then you get all three players going to the front of the net, and Geeky finishes it. He wins the face-off. We talked about that earlier.
Hornquist is the net front presence in front of Nedeljkovic out of the corner. Schultz, Malkin, a one-timer, scores! A bullet. Evgeny Malkin with 1 second left on Geeky's penalty, so Pittsburgh will stay in the power play at 5-on-4. And with 3:27 left in the first, they have a 2-1 lead.
High stick from Martinook. It was right in front of the bench. And Pittsburgh, to their credit, takes advantage. Hornquist, probably the best net front power play contestant in the National Hockey League. Knows where the crease is. Knows how to take away a smaller goaltender's eyes. And he does so right at the last second.
Drop it off for Evgeny Malkin. Malkin's backhand pass. Schultz shot fought off Nedeljkovic. The rebound, he got it. Brian Rust had a backhander in tight. Across that Kane line to the far corner for Sidney Crosby. The pass was choked off and carried back out to center ice by Andrei Svechnikov. Drop feed for Table Terrifinus and stopped by Jari. He'll cover. Trocheck here at home, holding onto it up top for Gardner. Shot taken through a screen. Blocker down, the rebound. Trocheck! And it goes in? No, it does not.
Or would it not have been goalie interference? Looks to me like Jari had initiated contact initially, and then Williams got pushed in.
Stops. Table Terrifinen hangs in out of the near corner. In the Carolina zone, Dumoulin back to the point. Hassled was Bukestad by Aho. He has it near wing. He's in. His shot stopped by Jari. The rebound goes astray. Svechnikov had a chance. Aho's been blocked by Hornquist.
I mean, it is borderline astounding that the Hurricanes have not been rewarded for it. This is where Aho took a look. He saw Svechnikov.
In the high slot, kicked out by Rust for Crosby. Sidney Crosby off the pad of Nedeljkovic. He got the second chance. Hornquist out in front.
So no worse for wear. Hornquist. We're going to Detroit after this game in preparation for Tuesday. Two of the great net front players of all time, and Dino Cicerelli, fellow Sweet Thomas Holmstrom.
It's that time on Fleury, and now it's wheeled up top. Marino with a wider caught, caught off by Nedeljkovic. Crosby has it in back of the goal, utilizes the cage, walks it back in front, sets up Pettersson, stopped by Nedeljkovic. Crosby initiates the chance. Pettersson has the bid, and Nedeljkovic.
Can you find the energy here in the second half of this one?
Morgan Geeky on the draw. Canes win it. Slavin shot scores through a screen out in front. Faceoff win by Morgan Geeky. And some presence by the same guy in front of the goaltender, Jacob Slavin from downtown, has tied it.
He wins it to the wall and gets a huge assist from Jordan Martinook. Fogle first went to the net, then he vacated, and the route, sort of a swooping route for Morgan Geeky that clearly rattled. Tristan Jarry, in some ways similar, John, to Justin Williams.
Penguins converge. Carolina breaks it out. Partial 2-on-1. Aho, right in. Svechnikov denied by Jarry. One of his best this afternoon. Karapainen off Jarry. The rebound fanned down by Aho. Now Brandon Tanev, a steal. A chance out in front. Off the goalpost. Evan Rodriguez. Shorthanded chance.
After Nedeljkovic turns the puck over. And then
Jake Gardner faking the shot. Lays it along for Vincent Trocheck. Gardner one more time. He'll pummel one. Tipped on and Jarry said no. Niederreiter to the outside. Moved along. Nate just for Gardner. They score! Jake Gardner! With a bullet from up top. 1:56 left in the second period. Power play goal, Carolina.
And Nino Niederreiter with outstanding pressure. 2-on-1, Carolina does it. Looked like it was geeky. So you create a numerical advantage, and Gardner does not always really unleash, but he did here. Nate just put it right in the wheelhouse.
Down by Williams. Stahl resets it. Here's Gardner. His shot fumbled by Jarry. Rebound again. Williams sends it astray just by the far post.
Missing this wide open cage. Yeah, Jarry perhaps took his eye off at the last second, and what a look from Brock McGinn. And
looking over the line. Swoops in. Dangles. No quarter given. It comes in on the Nedeljkovic from Rust. He comes up big twice. Now it's loosened back of the goal. Flurry from the point. Blocked by Rust. Williams to the slot. Sent wide by McGinn. He was occupied by Brandon Tanev. Near point, Hayden Flurry. Great shot. Tipped in. Justin Williams in the slot with that magic stick again. Hayden Flurry makes it happen. 11:30 left. Carolina with a 4-2 lead.
Check puck retrieval. Jordan Stahl. Jordan Stahl took a look before he retrieved the puck. Williams tips it home. So Williams misses a gaping open net earlier in this period. But why is he a three-time Stanley Cup champion, a Conn Smythe winner, Mr. Game 7? Makes being able to win a game like this even bigger if Carolina can.
And New Jersey defeated the Rangers. Chance in front, they score! Justin Williams in the right place at the right time. And it was all started by Jordan Stahl. 4:58 left in the third. 5-2, Carolina.
At different points in the game, as Justin said way back in the bench interview, that's how you get rewarded. And Jordan Stahl, heavy below the goal line. You catch a bounce off of the skate of Brian Dumoulin.
Morgan Geeky, good strength. Back to the point now. Flurry, a tip right on, denied. Martin Hook had it. Now Geeky, he scores! Morgan Geeky! You talk about undying will. Have a day, kid. What an effort by Morgan Geeky.
Seen any more gorilla-like first games from Geeky? Strength below the goal line, takes the hit, then goes to the front of the net where he's been getting his mail all day long. He's put on 20 pounds, we've mentioned throughout the broadcast, since he was a rookie, 175 to 195. And he out-muscles Evgeny Malkin.
Moves it off Jake Gardner with a power play goal, a timely one that came late in the second period. And the time on the clock will expire. First win this season, second career win for Alex Nedeljkovic.